Bacolod Public Plaza, and I will show you how Bacolod downtown looks like. So come along with me and let's check it out. Cathedral of San Sebastian in city of Bacolod was built in 1876 and founded by Bishop Mariano Quartero. So once we enter the Cathedral of San Sebastian, you will notice the style of the church. It is composed of three arches. So let's check it out. Of Negros Occidental, they display their mini government center here in this place. So come along with me and let's check it out. Let's go!
Sa Bacolod, magsinadata, masaot, mahugyaw, susok ang maskara. Lugar sa maanyag, masinadyahon, Bacolod, Bacolod, Atomia. Yo, this is the place that you have to see. Philippines' most livable city, Bacolod City is the place to be. Bring your all friends and your whole family, the home of the famous chicken in the sa. Manami ta piyaya, kag madamo pa. Dali na, nakatata, sa Bacolod, dugong maskara.
Oh, I'm the same.